Hello, I'm a friend Cody Wizkid, and today we are going to make some examples of tape roll. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, open the subtitles, and let's begin. You can pause the video anytime for correcting code with the video. Remember that quantity breeds quality. Create a tape roll with only text. Let's create a tape roll with icons. Copy the icon on the compose function, paste it. And copy the text part from text on the compose function and paste it into tape. Modify tape data to pair type. Thank you. Ape includes a text scope and the icon scope, but we need a custom tape. Let's do this. We can also create a tape roll with a custom divider and indicator. Copy the last compose function, paste it. Modify tape data to pair type. cannot see the text. Let's change the color of the text. Last, we will create a table row that includes many items and scrolling. Copy the last compose function and paste it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.